Hey YouTube, it's my first be like ever. I just want to tell you the four colleges I'm interested in. And it's Eckerd College in St. Petersburg, University of Northwestern Ohio in Lima, Ohio, Valdosta State University, and Converse College in South Carolina. In the state of Florida, you have to take the ACT, the SAT, the graduate. I took them all, and I'm a junior. I'm good. I chose my major, and I'm choosing the major in pharmacy, because that seems to be a really good choice for me. And probably, if the college is too different, then I'll major in something else. I'm not too sure why, but I've gotten so many letters from different colleges I've gotten that from the armed services, and my family is in the armed services right now, and I considered in this thing, but I don't want to forget anything that I learned in my high school, so I'm going to try to get to colleges with my average self. I mean, I have a 2.5 GPA, that's pretty average for me. I'm not top of my class, but an IB, I'm not that special, and IB, just for you guys, basically, I don't know if I should pay for money. I'm going to these private colleges or going to a public university. That's kind of for me to decide. Me and my family's middle class. I can't necessarily go to Harvard or MIT. Yeah, MIT or Princeton or anything, or any colleges like that. I don't even have a chance to get into that. So I'll probably get into an average looking college. I mean, not that prestigious or anything. I mean, I'm trying. I mean, I'm graduating, like, early, right? So I'm not going to be top list. What else? I took my ACTs and I got a 20 in reading and a 19 in math. I guess that's pretty okay. That's pretty average. You know, most people, above average? Anyways, that's about it. I just want to tell you guys what I am thinking about doing. For everyone, I want you to leave a comment about what college you want to go to if you're in high school. Or if you're in college at high school, you go to first at what major you're in, and if you're a freshman, sophomore, junior, or senior. High school, just say what you need. Just leave a comment and tell me what you guys are hoping to do with your lives, because I don't have mine pretty much planned out right now, and that's pretty bad for me because I'm a junior. I'll see you guys later for next week. Bye.